Do you have really big files that you need to send via email? There's a great tool called WeTransfer, and I'm going to show you how to use that. WeTransfer is great because it sends the file and then deletes it after a week or after a month or after some time period. So you don't have to keep track of these huge files that you have sitting out there on something like Dropbox, eating up all your space or your Google Drive. So WeTransfer is great to send a file and then make it disappear after a short period of time. So today I'm going to show you how to send a file with WeTransfer. So you start by heading over to WeTransfer.com, and there's a couple of options here. You can select an entire folder of files, or you can add files. So I'm going to click the plus button to add a file, and I'm just going to choose a small file here just for sake of speed. And you can see that there's 2 gigabytes remaining. So if you have a free account or you just go on to WeTransfer.com, they're going to give you 2 gigabytes of transfer space and up to 7 days for the person who's receiving that file to download the file. If you want to pay, I think it's $12 or $15 a month, you'll be able to transfer up to 20 gigabytes and have that file up there for, by default, for a month, but you can make it shorter or longer. You could even have it up there forever, but that kind of defeats the purpose of WeTransfer, which is to kind of have that short, send it, and have it clean itself up. So there are 2 ways that you can send this file, and if you click on these 3 little dots down here, you'll see the 2 choices. One is to send an email transfer. So this is to send an email that goes directly to someone if you just want to type in their email address, and you can send a little message, and WeTransfer will send directly the email to them with a link for them to download the file. The other one is to get a transfer link. And so this is great if you need to send to a bunch of people and you maybe don't know all of their addresses right now. You just get the link and then you use your regular email to send that to all the different people that you want to send to. And you can also compose custom messages and whatnot. So right now I'm going to do the, I'll just show you the get transfer link, but you could, like I said, choose send email transfer and just type their email in here with a short message, or get transfer link if you want to copy and paste it into an email. So this here, there are some pro features that are set here, a password and how long you want it to stay, but I'm showing you this from a free account. Just click get a link and you'll see the transfer start. This one went pretty quick because it's such a small file. And then you copy the link. And now it's on the clipboard, so you can head over to your email and just type in an email and just tell them to download this file within the period that you've got it up on the website. And it's important to tell them the time period so that they don't procrastinate and delay, and then the file is gone by the time they get back to this. And just paste that link in. You'll see it's a we.tl link. And that's it. Just off you go. Send the file. They'll be able to download that within the next 7 days. Just make sure you're keeping track of when you're sending this off and when that delete date is. Because if you send this file off in 5 days from now and you send the WeTransfer link, they now only have 2 days to download this file. So that is a great tool that I use all the time with my editors when I'm working on a coach's videos. I can send everything over via WeTransfer. I have my own account so that my clients can send things to me really easily, and I can manage all of those through that account. So I highly recommend WeTransfer. So I help coaches use online video, and I've got some more videos up here that can help you with the technical aspects of online video. Down here is a subscribe button. I'd love it if you subscribed to my channel.